What that shit do, you big old pimp, you? I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Oh, fuck it. It don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? But I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal. He is, like, hands down the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy, Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, you with the business, we can make us a little wage. Ooh, hey, that's my shit.
What should I do? Should I hang with the bangers? Should I hang with the truth?
I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets. Got stress joints. For a buck 50 each serving. So, pop popping out the bungalows. Me and Cell Mac blow. Scripping the order hoes. Leaving throws from the game I spit. Holly needs a version, but I'm no a bitch. You love dick. So, what's up, Rick? Get Gonzo, rock that clock. You on my job.
Yeah, dawg. This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you're gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay.